Rolling.
Hey guys, it's Dan, the man with the master plan. How you doing? The last time I came out here in a white robe, I lost half my subscribers. But I'm legit. I'm at church. I'm in the church play this year. And guess who I'm playing? That's right. This guy came up to me yesterday and he goes, "Dude, yeah, cool, man. You're the perfect Jesus." And I'm like, I hear that a lot. Anyways, I wanted to catch up with you guys. It's been a couple of weeks since we've had a video. I wanted to let you know that Chris and I have parted romantically, but we are going to continue to bring these videos to you. We're the best of friends, and we're going to continue to work together to bring you these YouTube clips so we can help you get healthy. I'm happy to be of service to you. We're going to keep the videos rolling, and so I just wanted to say hi. I've got a lot of plans for some cool videos. And so I just wanted to remind you a couple things. It's a huge favor from you to me to shop in our Amazon store for Christmas shopping this year. Please go over to Krista's YouTube channel, Milo Keto, and also her Facebook page, and please tell her how much you appreciate her. I want you guys to keep on watching these videos and staying inspired because a lot of things are going on. I want to tell you a quick story before I say goodbye. This young girl got a hold of me this morning. She said, "I started drinking green juice. And then I started getting fevers." Well, what happened is her immune system took off, got healthy, and then she thought with all these fevers she needed to go to the hospital. Well, she went to the hospital and they drugged her up and they cut out her appendix for no reason at all. And so these are the kinds of things that I'm hoping that you'll write to me before you go to the hospital, because the body knows what it's doing. And so if you get on the green juice path, or the raw foods, and your body starts healing up and you get fevers, that was a good thing to have happen because the immune system was strengthened, okay? And so you're going to have all kinds of different healing reactions and responses. So start learning about fasting. Start learning about raw foods. Talk to your friends. Get a lot of input so that you can understand these healing reactions and so that you don't have to run to the hospital or your doctor to suppress your symptoms. Sometimes you want these symptoms to arise so that you can pass through them. Okay, I promised to make this video really short. Just wanted to leave you that little tidbit. Keep going, never give up. I've been working with tons of people over the phone. I'm sorry I haven't been able to keep up with the emails and stuff as well, but I'm going to continue to do my best to do that and continue to encourage you guys. So thanks for saying hello to Krista. Thank you for all your support that you've been giving me, and thanks for shopping in our Amazon store for Christmas, and thank you so much for watching these videos, spreading them around to your friends. I promise I got lots more information coming. Until then, eat fresh whole fruits, drink green juices, lots of water, get to bed on time, shut the computer off, go to sleep, get lots of rest, eliminate negative people from your life, love yourself. Love yourself because you are stuck with you. Nobody else are you stuck with, but you're stuck with you. So learn to love yourself. Learn to let go. Learn to breathe into even the pain. Don't run away from anxiety. Don't get high. Don't drink. Don't eat a bunch of junk food. Just face your feelings and have courage and keep your faith. I'll be here to back you up as much as I possibly can with these videos. We'll see how things go in the future. But I just wanted to let you guys know above all things that I care for you so much. And I'm so honored to be a channel for the Most High. Ta-da! And I'm going to continue to serve you in the best of my capacity. So remember, no animal in nature eats cooked food. All creatures in nature eat raw living foods. So please just take that simple, simple message and apply it to your life in the best way that you can, in the most way that you can right now. And I promise you, things will get better. Never give up. Thank you very much, your servant, Dan McDonald. But today, I get to play my main man, Jay. Peace. Subscribe to these videos and check the links below. Thanks. 5 o'clock.